Hi, Shanna Norton here, with greetings for my Mid-Texas Symphony friends and family. I thought y'all might enjoy some harp music. And since I have an iPad, an overgrown garden, and a lot of time on my hands, I made a wee video.
Celebrated Scottish harpist and composer Sophia Dusick was born in 1775, the same year that Jane Austen was born. I'll play for you one of Sophia's sets of variations on a popular tune of the day. This particular one, a sad love song about Cupid's arrows hitting their mark painfully. I love the piece, and I especially love that Jane Austen knew the song it was based on. And we know that because in Jane's handwriting, in one of her music books, are the lyrics to this song. Thy fatal shafts, unerring move.